G is for growing older. I can't believe we were 7 years ago when we were all in nursery. Look at how small the chairs are. We've grown so much older.
And so much wiser.
And so much taller. Well, some of us have.
Yeah, we look the same. Best friends come in small packages.
Art is for art. Everybody loves playing Kimball.
Kimball is a serious game.
Everybody, let's play Kimball until someone gets out.
O is for 1 times 7 is 7. This is the type of maths we do in maths club.
No, we learn much better things at maths club. O is for 1 times negative 7 equals negative 7.
That's not it. Did you know a 16-sided shape is called a hexadecagon?
No, guys, this is the type of maths that we do. To find the area of a circle, we need to do radius squared times pi.
Pi?
D is for drama, and everyone knows that I am the best at acting in the E group.
I think you find that I am the best actor in year 6.
Oh really? If you're so good at acting, can you do this?
Ta-da! Let's see you try a spot of Shakespeare. Oh Romeo, Romeo, where can I seek you?
Okay, I have to admit, we are quite good at this. Should we call this a truce?
Yeah.
But I have to admit, I am kind of better.
In your dreams?
B is for best friends!
Girls, remember when I knew we were sitting down at SS
time? Oh, yeah!
Essen, you remember when me and you fell in the water?
Oh, yeah, like Regis.
Oh, I can remember when we were in Regis and we was going to the disco and we were just doing our makeup. It was very fun.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to miss you guys.
Aww. Y is for
yes, miss. This year we have found out that it's better to say yes, miss.
Yes, miss. What can you do with date and title?
Yes, miss.
What about handwriting next time?
Yes, miss. See what I mean?
E is for
exams.
This year, Year 6 has had the most terrifying and frightening experience ever in their lives.
No, not being taught by Miss Betcher.
But SATs exams.
SATs exam was tough, especially test paper B, which was maths.
No way, literacy was way harder.
It was a breeze. I think I got a level in a million, even though we did get our results back here.
L is for...
Subject has to be handwriting because look at my beautiful presentation.
For me, it's math. I can't have enough of it. I just love equations.
My favourite subject is literacy. I just love reading comprehension.
No, 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 science wins. Remember the time when we did paper aeroplanes and parachutes?
N is for nagging teachers.
My name is Miss Betcher and I nag, nag, nag.
My name is Miss Fish and I nag, nag, nag too.
My name is Mrs. Patrick and I nag even more than you combined.
Where's that title?
Math the day. Remember to answer your green pen question. So make sure you stick in that sheet straight.
Don't use too much glue.
Those teachers need to chill out.
Yeah. circle. I is for interesting trips. Camping is one of our best trips. Ain't it right to drive?
Yes.
E is for
embarrassing moments.
In year 5, when I was playing football, about to score a goal, my shoe got stuck up the tree. I was hopping for the whole thing.
In year 6, Mr. Perkins picked me up upside down, and unfortunately, I ripped my trousers.
In year 6, I done my roller skates perfectly. Then Miss Betcher said that I should do it again. Then while I was rolling down my roller skates, I done the splits and fell on my bum.
L is for
Lyme Regis.
Lyme Regis is a really fun place. The funniest moment was when Miss Bush had her ice cream and a seagull flew down and took it off her.
I liked when we shared rooms with our friends because they're all night.
But if you're getting the point, on the first night, I was up all night running up and down the corridors. We heard the teachers unlock their door, but unfortunately, I found myself in the woman's house.
I remember when we went fast on one thing, really fun.
Look at what I found.
D is for dinner time. Okay, Gnu, come and get your hands moving now. You like some chicken there? Hurry up, hurry up. I've got a train to catch. Because I need to go to Glasgow.
Excuse me. This is my kitchen. Let me go. Get away to Glasgow. Who's as well? Moving.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
My name is Miss Fitzpatrick and I nag, nag, nag.
My name is Miss.
My name is Miss Betcha and I nag, nag, nag.
My name is Miss Fitzpatrick and I nag, nag, nag too.
My name is Miss Betcher and I nag, nag, nag.
My name is Miss Fitzpatrick and I nag, nag, nag too.
My name is Miss Fizz.
Goodness, it took forever.
How about you guys then? What are your funniest special memories from here?
Special memories? I think my best thing has to be when everybody else's school had gone out for wet paint and you looked out the ICT, yeah, you looked out of the ICT suite cafe, looked out the window and went, we could go out to play, but I want to watch the end of that seems to be.
Oh,
so
that's
you
so
went,
true.
Oh, children, my friends are still away, what's what I'm saying? So we sat in the and for 25 minutes they sat in. It was funny though,
Hang on a second, that's nowhere near as bad as when Miriam told them that there was a ghost in the attic just before the sleepover. Come on.
Whatever.
They really believe that.
They really believe that. But.
I mean,
I do have the top one because in our Regis, do you remember when you guys told the kids it was actually 10 o'clock at night?
Let your hands go down, down. Look the way they come.